Many of Hollywood's most famous faces have kept their private lives and husbands out of the spotlight. Perhaps these men, who quietly stand behind their celebrity significant others, are the secret to their successful unions. But don't think for one minute these husbands are doormats. From a powerful attorney to a chef and even some big-name producers, here are the gorgeous husbands you didn't know celebrities kept hidden away. Mariska Hargitay. She may be known for her gritty work on Law & Order Special Victims Unit, but few fans know Mariska Hargitay's got a hot man at home, Peter Herman. The couple met on the set of the show in 2001 when he came in as a recurring guest star. While Hargitay attempted to break the ice by flirting with a bad joke, it didn't leave much of an impression on Herman. Months later, after a lengthy discussion on religion, Herman invited her to church. She told InStyle, "I just about passed out when I saw him there. I thought, that's my husband." While much isn't known about Herman, he is in fact a respected actor with a lengthy list of credits, including his current hit show Younger. He's also had a small recurring role on Blue Bloods and had a recurring role in the short-lived TV series A Gifted Man. As for the couple's life at home, they're busy raising three kids, one biological, two adopted. Reese Witherspoon. Although most people might best remember her first marriage to Ryan Phillippe, Reese Witherspoon loves her man Jim Toth. While Witherspoon is known for her acting credits, including winning an Academy Award in 2006, Toth is a well-known Hollywood agent. The pair married in 2011, and in the few short years they've been together, the couple has experienced many highs and lows. In 2012, they welcomed their first child together, a son, Tennessee James Toth, which added to her brood of two with Phillippe. But in April 2013, the pair found themselves behind bars after a nasty run-in with the law. Toth was arrested for driving under the influence in Atlanta, while Witherspoon was charged with obstruction after failing to adhere to an officer's commands during the traffic stop.
I'm a U.S. citizen. I'm allowed to stand on American ground and ask any question I want to ask.
Ultimately, they both recovered from the incident. While they don't often talk about their love or give relationship details, Witherspoon says Toth encourages her to work behind the camera. She told Harper's Bazaar, "He said, you should produce movies. You read more books than anybody I know. You should just buy some of them and turn them into films." Since then, she's taken up directing and producing in addition to acting. Juliana Margulies. TV star Juliana Margulies is a high-profile actress with iconic roles in ER and The Good Wife under her belt. Despite all the fanfare she often receives for being an A-lister, her husband Keith Lieberthal also gets his fair share of attention due to his dashing good looks. In fact, it was his appearance that initially caught Margulies' attention. She told Ellen DeGeneres, "Well, it was one of those things. I feel bad because people objectify him and they're like, oh, your husband is so hot. The truth is, he is unbelievably bright and smart and went to Harvard Law." As it happens, their meeting happened by chance. While just beginning a new Broadway show, Margulies was invited to a dinner party that she nearly skipped. She quipped, "Well, when he came over to me, I said, 'Look, I just think you are so handsome. Are you a model or an actor, and are you 12 years old?'" After talking, she learned he was a Wall Street litigator for 6 years and is Jewish, apparently a must for her.
"My husband, who's half Irish, half Jewish, which I like to say is a man who can think and drink."
Ah, that's good.
The pair tied the knot in 2007 and soon welcomed son Kieran. Neil Patrick Harris. Comedic actor Neil Patrick Harris has been a Hollywood success for years, but his partner, David Burtka, who's both an actor and a chef, makes his life worth living. The couple, who married in 2014 and have fraternal twins together, celebrated their 13th anniversary in early April 2017, and they're still a Hollywood powerhouse.
"You know, our lives are like a Bollywood musical.
Because it's an eternal tragedy that we are in love but are forbidden to be together by society."
Harris paid tribute to his longtime love on Instagram, writing, "13 years and one day ago, I crossed paths with a guy on the left. The adventures have never ceased. The love has never waned. The gifts are never ending. Happy anniversary, David. You're the best." Julianne Moore. Oscar winner Julianne Moore is an incredibly accomplished actress and a well-known beauty ambassador. But when she's not lighting up the silver screen, her heart is at home with her director husband, Bart Frundlich. Moore and Frundlich are the parents of son Caleb and daughter Liv. And while she's worked often throughout the years of their relationship, Frundlich kept the ship running at home until she was ready to slow down. She told The Guardian, "The days of doing a film where I need to be away for months during the school year are over. I want to be with my husband and kids as much as I can." Jessica Alba. Actress and businesswoman Jessica Alba may be busy with her multitude of careers, but she's got one irreplaceable support system at home named Cash Warren. The couple, who were hitched in 2008, pulls out the stops to keep the romance alive in their world with two kids. When Parade asked if they still go on dates after several years of marriage, Alba beamed, "Yes, absolutely. I think you have to. I think that's essential. I mean, even watching TV and making popcorn, other times having a staycation and staying at a hotel down the street. It just depends what vacation is." While some think Alba may be the the moneymaker in this relationship, Warren is a well-respected businessman and producer in Hollywood. Meanwhile, Warren has said that he's incredibly proud of Alva being such a breadwinner, saying, "Her launching The Honest Company has helped her understand what I've done for the last 11 years we've been together. She's worked so hard, and I couldn't be more proud." Natalie Portman. Academy Award winner Natalie Portman is very low-key and tight-lipped when it comes to her private life. It seems these days, she rarely gives interviews and dodges questions about her kids, as well as questions about her husband, Benjamin Millepied. The pair met on the set of Portman's 2010 film Black Swan after Millepied choreographed dance sequences in the ballet-driven film. Their love soon blossomed, and they married in 2012. Today, they have two kids. Millepied, who was once the director of the Paris Opera Ballet, says he and his wife tend to keep their careers separate. He explained, "Ultimately, I think as a couple, you automatically learn from one another and hopefully feed each other in ways that are positive. But I think work, we keep very separate. I think that's important." The exception to that rule, of course, is the film that first brought them together. Thanks for watching. Click the Nikki Swift icon to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Plus, check out all this cool stuff we know you love too.